Hello friends, my name is Jurnee. I'm 7 years old. I'm going to present my mom.
I'm going to talk about the Proud Rose.
Once upon a time, there was a proud rose that was
and a cactus. The rose did not like to be next to the cactus.
Asked for some water, and the cactus agreed.
The rose and the cactus
became friends.
The moral of the story.
Never judge
anyone
by the way they look.
Thank you.
Thank you, friends. I hope you enjoyed
our presentation. Good job, Jurnee. I like how you are standing with very good posture. But next time, can you try to do the poem by yourself?
Yes.
Thank you.